هذه الأسئلة تسأل عن الشفاعة. Brother is asking about or a sister asking about intercession. Intercession. What can we do in order to achieve the level? And I'm paraphrasing those questions. What can we do to achieve the level where we can intercede for our loved ones if they go to the hellfire wal'iyadu billah? How can we achieve that status that Allah will love us in a way that we will be able to intercede on behalf of the others, the loved ones who went to the fire? السؤال يعني في أكثر من سؤال أنا جمعتها في سؤال واحد. كيف نستطيع أن يحبنا الله بحيث يرزقنا منزلة الشفاعة، أننا نشفع في أحبابنا الذين ممكن أرسلوا إلى النار؟
نعم. طبعا الشفاعة
intercession
جعلها الله تبارك وتعالى للرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم.
الله سبحانه وتعالى made it for the messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم, granted it to the messenger.
ثلاث شفاعات خاصة.
And he has three special intercessions that are specific to him عليه الصلاة والسلام.
وهي الشفاعة الكبرى.
And that is the great intercession.
وهو المقام المحمود.
And that is the praiseworthy station.
وهو نفسه الوسيلة.
And that is the same that is called الوسيلة, the means.
عندما نقول بعد الأذان وبعثه مقاما محمودا الذي وعدته.
And when we say after Adhan, oh Allah, send him to get that praiseworthy station that you promised him.
وهي الشفاعة عند الله ليقضي بين الخلق يوم القيامة.
And that is the intercession with Allah عز وجل, so that he will judge between the people on the day of judgment.
ثم الشفاعة الثانية وهي الشفاعة لدخول الجنة.
The second شفاعة or intercession is the intercession to enter paradise.
وهو أول من يطرق باب الجنة.
And he is the first one عليه الصلاة والسلام that will knock at the door of paradise.
صلى الله عليه وسلم.
عليه الصلاة والسلام.
والشفاعة الثالثة لعمه أبي طالب خاصة.
The third intercession is special and specific only to his paternal uncle أبو طالب.
لأن عمه أبا طالب نصره وأيده.
Because his paternal uncle أبو طالب, he supported him and he defended him.
فقال له العباس رضي الله عنه, هل نفعت عمك بشيء؟
العباس said to him, his uncle, did you defend your uncle أبو طالب with anything?
فقال نعم.
He said yes.
كان في ضحضاح من النار.
Did you benefit him in any way?
فشفع عن الله به.
He said yes, I did. He was in a fire that is يعني up to his ankles, and Allah عز وجل gave me intercession regarding him.
فخفف عنه العذاب.
So Allah reduced the punishment from him.
فهو لم يخرج من النار لكنه خفف عنه العذاب.
So he did not come out from the fire, but Allah عز وجل reduced the fire, the
ثم
punishment
ثم بعد ذلك
for him.
الشفاعات التي تكون للأنبياء.
Then after that, the intercessions that Allah granted the prophets.
ثم الشفاعات للملائكة.
Then the intercession that is given to the angels.
ثم الشفاعات للشهداء.
Then the intercession of the martyrs.
ثم الشفاعات لعامة المؤمنين.
Then intercessions that Allah grants to the believers in general.
والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول في كتابه العزيز.
Allah عز وجل says in his mighty book.
والذين آمنوا واتبعتهم ذريتهم بإيمان ألحقنا بهم ذريتهم.
Those who believed and their descendants followed them in faith, we made them in the same ranking as their descendants. Or made we had their descendants be in the same rank as theirs.
فإذا كان الناس في الجنة.
So if the people are in paradise.
وصلى الله يجعلنا وإياكم جميعا من أهلها.
We ask Allah عز وجل to make us all from its people.
فإنه لا ينزل أحد من درجته.
Then no one in paradise will be lowered from the high position that he got.
ولكن يرفع الله إليه ذريته.
But rather Allah عز وجل raises up and elevates up to his ranking his descendants, his children.
وكذلك يرفع إليه أمه وأباه.
Likewise he will raise up to him, to his high position, his father and his mother.
فكل مؤمن صالح.
Every righteous believer then,
وله أقارب,
who has relatives,
أقل درجة منه في الجنة,
who are lower than him in paradise,
فإن الله يتبع بعضهم بعضا في العلو.
Allah عز وجل will make them follow them in their rank or be with them in their higher rank.
هذا عدا أن الله يشفع المؤمنين.
This is aside from the fact that Allah Azza wa Jalla grants the believers intercession
في أهليهم ممن كتب عليه دخول النار
regarding their family members who are destined to enter the fire
بشرط أن يكون مؤمنا.
This is with the condition that those that you intercede for are believers.
لكنه قصر بوقوعه في الكبائر.
He is a believer, but he has fallen short by falling into committing major sins.
نعم.